Good morning, super cool party people, but actually it's just about 1 o'clock, not because I have just woke up, but because I got up around 9 and then we made breakfast and I made waffles, and waffles are an involved process. Cool, English is going well today. I never made waffles before. We have a waffle iron and it like was sucking, so I did so much research on waffles and I made some awesome waffles. So I'm now the waffle queen. Come for my title. Just kidding. They probably weren't that great, but they didn't stick and they tasted good, so that's a win. I have plans for today, which include filming 2 videos to go up while I'm away, and well, let me show you the other thing.
I don't even know what happened here. I mean, I'm in the process of making my bed, so that's part of it, but yeah, so
we definitely need to do some cleaning because it's a little rough. So I'm currently in the process of making my bed, as you can see. Oh, and don't know how to hold my camera correctly. Good job, me. So I'm gonna make my bed, change, gotta throw in a load of laundry, and then at that point, hopefully I can get on to filming a video, because like I said, it is about 1 o'clock, just before, and D&D starts at like 4, so I only have X amount of hours to do this. In good news, we're just having chicken burgers for dinner, and that's super easy for me to make. And you just turn on the oven, you put them in, and you flip them once. Perfect. So I'm gonna shut up now. And I will check back in with you later. All right, so my room is mostly clean. I fold up my clothes, I just need to put them away. That's not a huge mess anymore. And I started a little laundry, so we are good. I think it's time now to start filming episodes. It's about 1:30, actually. I mean, because I had to do my makeup and everything, I was actually pretty fast at cleaning my room and getting stuff done. So, feeling good. And we'll see how I feel after I film these 2 episodes. Yay. All right, so I just finished filming my 2 episodes that I had to film, so that's super exciting. Now I'm gonna put my shirt I was wearing on before back on, and then I should probably try to get the first video edited, because then I can put that up tomorrow, and then sometime over the next week I can edit the other one, so it'll be up when I'm away. Super exciting. I feel like I have my scripted video voice on right now though, so I'm gonna shut up and I'm gonna go away. And I still have like 2 hours until D&D, so we're doing well. We are doing great. Yay. Success number 2 of the day. The first of the 2 videos that I filmed is edited. It's exporting right now. I feel good. I've got 40 to minutes to an hour until everybody shows up for D&D. So yes, success, success, success. I think I'm gonna putter about in my suitcase there for a bit. I doubt I'm gonna wear makeup tomorrow unless I decide to film, so I can probably make sure that's all packed. And not gonna happen Monday, and definitely not gonna happen Tuesday, so I can pretty much pack everything now except for my teddy bear, important things, and all my tech stuff. I have a little bit packed, but the majority of it I will probably wait until the night before. This is crazy. It's like Saturday, Sunday, Monday, I fly out stupid early Tuesday. I was actually talking to Pam last night because she was streaming, and then it got to the point where I think she and I were the only ones that were on there, and she was like, oh yeah, tomorrow we have to build a bed frame. And I was like, oh, I get that, like before my grandparents showed up, like a couple days before, like we built a bed frame. And she's like, no, we don't have a bed frame, we're like going to buy wood and we're gonna build a platform bed. And I was like, okay, well good luck with that. I apparently am the test subject, so hopefully by the time I get down there on Tuesday, or at least by Tuesday night, I have a bed I can sleep in. I find it very amusing. Anyways, like I said, I'm gonna do some puttering, but I'm feeling pretty good about things now. Yeah. Okay, so it has been a while since I last picked up the camera because it was time for D&D. So we played D&D. I've eaten way too much food. Like, I just snack, 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 and then dinner, and my tummy hurts. I think it's part of that whole not really having an appetite thing still, because I don't know when I'm hungry, so I just sometimes overeat right now, so that's great. But yeah, so that's done with. I'm just uploading the video I edited earlier, so that's awesome. If I'm on top of my game tomorrow, I'll edit the second one I filmed yesterday, so I don't have to worry about it while I'm gone. And all I really have left to do for the night is edit this vlog, obviously, and put those clothes away. But I'm feeling pretty good about things. I think I'm just gonna, like, chill for a bit, though. Try to, like, I'm sorry, tummy, because not only that, then I just kept drinking water, which does not help things. So, yeah, I guess I will check in with you in a little bit. Probably just before I go to bed now at this point. Maybe. So the one fun thing about living in an older house now, and I would say, like, also an older house with two stories, is stairs. They're kind of loud. So I was like, can we go upstairs? But I think they're just about ready for bed, so I'm gonna be quiet. So I, like, take my first step. I'm like, oh, that's not so bad. Then I take the second one, it's like, rah! I'm like, well. But yeah, that's fun. I just went up to grab a snack. Super exciting. I've been watching Survivor. In a couple minutes here, I'm probably gonna think about going to sleep because it is 20 to 12 and I'm trying not to stay up super late because I get up super early in a couple days. Not working so well. Oh well, it's fine. Alrighty, so I just finished watching my most recent episode of Survivor. Yes, I have a problem. I'm almost at the point where I've seen every season once or multiple times. There's a few seasons that, like, I started watching when I had TV at some point and I was just like, this is terrible, so I didn't watch it. I'll have to get back to those eventually, but there are some other ones that I've watched like 4 or 5 times. It's crazy, but I think it's time to call it a night. It's just about midnight, so with that, I'm going to say thank you for coming along on today's day of puttering about the house, and I will see you tomorrow when I do very similar things.